this old bridge here. Harry told me a story about the last hanging done in Arizona was done in here. Some guy who found his friend sleeping with his wife found out that the kid wasn't his, so he killed his wife and killed him with an axe. The actual perpetrator ran away. The husband, the murderer, got hung here. He got hung with his hands in front of him. The sheriff wanted to shoot him. The other guy ran away. Went up to the White Mountain Apaches where they punished him by breaking his back. He also told me that 9 people have died here since he got here in the 80s, I guess. Maybe it was 16 years ago. Mostly suicides, people jumping off